It is fun. It is fun. It's, you know, the future is very bright and exciting. You know, it's, you know, of course, I'm just concerned about how will they progress against, you know, the younger kids who look good against each other right now. How will they progress in the tough N10?
I think it's good for us to, you know, kind of have a new wave in, start, you know, start fresh, teach them what we know and see how it goes. We're a deep team. You know, we've always been a deep team off the bench. You know, we've had, you know, if somebody needs a break, we've had, you know, people to come in and help out. So I definitely think, you know, N10s, we're looking good. This year, I think it's a goal to make the NCAAs and see, you know, where we can go from that.
We've always been a frantic type pace team, and I don't know that that's going to change too much. We should be able to control the ball a little better. The people we lost up front were very direct and very, very fast. Now we're probably a little more technically sound. You know, so we should be slightly different.